We have a brand new one, what you've never heard before, never. I don't need one. Yo, is our rucksacks in the pit or not? But the day one that we've never played, we're gonna play this live once, but not. If you buy the album, Pop Works, you'll need to use a Sharks new CD. It's on cassette, for fuck's sake. It's on 180 gram virgin vinyl. It's the heaviest fucking rebel that you probably own, literally, in grams. This next song, if you buy the album, it features Pierre from Knuckle Dust on vocals, but he's not here tonight, so I'm going to sing it. This song's called Fighting For Your Life. It's about growing up, something we've all got in common. Give me a shout for Executor! Oh, look at the dedication. this next one too. Like, I know you're getting a little bit active down there. Like, is anyone actually fancy a Warlord death or still just not? No! This next song is for Execute. Thanks for making the trip, guys. I really appreciate it. Bye for us. We're just going to kick this one off nice and gently. Everyone get your 1981 Saxon Warden heads on, right? Just for a second. Hit it gently.